After a feature is drawn, it has to be defined what that feature represents, whether it is a building or a forest, etc. This is done with tags. A tag has two components, key and value. It is written in the form of key equal to value. Key describes the category or what type of feature it is. For example, whether the feature is of highway category, if it has a name, or if the highway is one way or not. Keys can have prefixes, infixes, or suffixes, usually separated by a colon. For example, ADDR:street is a key that specifies the street component of ADDR or address key. Value describes the specific form of that key specified feature. For example, if the highway is a residential highway, key is highway and the value is residential. Values can be free from text, number, multiple values separated by a semicolon, or one of a set of distinct values. To simplify, let's take the example of a price tag on a product. Here, the price is key and taka 500 is the value. Manufacturing date is the key and the date itself is the value. It works similarly in OSM. Keys and most of the values are already standardized. With some exceptions, keys and values always start with small hand letter and should be used as such. One should never make up a key or value and should use the existing ones. Let's look at the example of these building tags. The left side are keys and the right side are values. With a combination of key and value, it is describing the building's address, attributes, and condition. It is important to use keys and values properly as maps render the objects based on them.